What's up, guys? No. Do. Ooh, regenerator. Yep, it's the last one. Yeah, worm. The last regenerator of the entire game. Isn't that fun? Anything in there? No. Shotgun shells. My bad. Sure, there's magnum ammo in here though. Just not. Okay, the regenerator. He is. But there. Combine. Yes. Okay, shoot this thing. Damn it, come on. Oh crap. What? I swear, I'm sure I got on this back. I'm sure I did. Whatever. He's dead. Okay, now this is probably the last actual hassle in this game. It's the last one. And it is kind of long. Right. It's long, but it's not hard. It's just more of a hassle. Okay, come on, die. 23 bullets. Die. Did I get a nine shot? JJ, where is he? Die. Thank you. Where is he? Damn it. Ow. Where is he? Nothing. Where is he? Can't see him anywhere. Right, grab his money first. Because I seriously do not know where he is. Ow. Take care of this sniper. Ah, bitch. Alright, the reason is because I do not want to shoot that barrel. Where the hell is JJ? Where is he? Missed. Oh my god, this is getting to my nerves. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Magnum. Let's take him down. Technically that was three shots because I missed the second one. JJ's probably your only worry in this kind of fight. I'm gonna jump over. Alright guys, this is just a little, damn it. What can I? Because it's, alright, I've got dead block. Leave a comment if you want me to do a dead block. It It's an arcade game for PSN and Xbox. It's a really, really fun game. It's extremely fun. Basically, you're just in a house and with all these zombies, and you just have to find like guitar pieces. It's challenging and it's also really fun. Okay, so we need to find the person with the red. Alright, I'm gonna flash with it. Come on! Oh my god, sis, come on! Thank you. Alright, where are they? Striker time. Boom! Plaga! Boom! Oh, never mind. TMP ammo. That's almost nice. Sniper. Knife. Damn it, Plaga. Ow. Ow. Alright, I'm healing because I'm not dying by Plaga anymore. Alright, one more heal with that and I'm free. We'll heal with that, with the yellow orb, and I'll be on full health. Right, kick. Kick. Damn it. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, this is a Plaga's village. Oh, there it is. I gotta put this in. Where's the one in the lava? And that's not Plaga. Oh, do you want any here? Nope, the next one. Next building. Bye. Alright, there we go. Two switches. Yes. And then we go across the other one. Ow. Right, you're dead. Alright, let's go. Seriously, just walk past it. Whatever. Doesn't take that long just to climb up a ladder. Yes, I will press the button. Okay. The thing. In the yellow orb! Whoa. Just kill these guys up. Stay. Oh. You survived, so I don't like you. It's got me 3,000 pastas, so I'm okay. I can't even almost done with this game. Right, die. I really can't be bothered with my sweet father. Okay. Cutting.
Yes.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
go!
Wow. Okay. Right over here. Oh, greener. My bad.
Welcome.
Okay. What can I get? First aid tray. Damn it. Nothing. Oh. Yeah, I got one bullet. Gunfire and bullets. Nothing. Nothing.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Okay, guys. There are 5 enemies left in the entire game. I should have picked up a Raidu in the commando base. Sure I did. Alright, reload. Yeah, command Ashley to wait. No crap. Ah! Damn it. Striker. Boom. Grenade! Another grenade! There we go.
Follow.
Nothing. Damn you.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right. Guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Alright. Next, the final chapter. I'm sorry if the audio was just a little bit out of sync. Something like a millisecond out of sync. Okay, pause if I want to read it. Okay. Shotgun shells. Okay, let's go. Okay, break these boxes. The last chapter on Resident Evil 4 is much easier than Resident Evil 5.
Welcome.
Resident Evil 5, we got Reapers and JJs and... Oh, it's annoying. Do they have any faces, right? They have! Awesome. Kinda late though that they give them to me. It's like literally the last fight. Green herb. Okay.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here. Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
All right, let's do this. Okay, mission these eyes on his body. Explosives that work really well against them and hand grenades. Damn it, I can't see it. Come on. Ow. I just noticed it was raining. But I've noticed in lots of Resident Evil games, the ending boss fight always rains. Done in Resident Evil 4, done in Resident Evil 5. It's annoying. Well, not annoying, but you know. Whoa! Let's heal. Hey. Come down. And knife him. But he threw his knife, so how's that possible? How is that possible? He just threw his knife. Run around. Come on, damn it. No, let's use my grenade. Which of them? Two. I think it's like eight. Eight phases. No, eight, like, stabs in the eye. I think. Alright, so now I'm on three. Four after putting a little effort. Four. He's probably one of the easiest bosses in this game. No joke. Come on. Eyes pop up. Five. Will it be? Five. Two shots.